Achieved with CryEngine.
The year is 3051. Humanity has spread out amongst the stars, bringing their hopes, their fears, and their wars. The great houses and clans vie for territory and honor, using gigantic fighting machines known as battle mechs. You, as a child of that conflict, are about to join that war.
Sim Control, Captain Adams, ready for another one?
More meat for the grinder, huh? Just patch me through. Welcome, recruit, to your first taste of iron and steel. My job is to make it a little less likely for you to crash and burn the moment you step on the battlefield. Let's drop you down here where you won't get your ass shot off right away. You're sitting on top of a fusion reactor in a multi-ton war machine the size of a building. Time to learn how to use it.
The year is 3051. Humanity has spread out amongst the stars, bringing their hopes, their fears, and their wars. The great houses and clans vie for territory and honor, using gigantic fighting machines known as battle mechs. You, as a child of that conflict, are about to join that war.
Sim Control, Captain Adams, ready for another one?
More meat for the grinder, huh? Just patch me through. Welcome, recruit, to your first taste of iron and steel. My job is to make it a little less likely for you to crash and burn the moment you step on the battlefield. Let's drop you down here where you won't get your ass shot off right away. You're sitting on top of a fusion reactor in a multi-ton war machine the size of a building. Time to learn how to use it. This is your augmented training HUD. On your right, the training roadmap. It lets you know how you're progressing.